Hello, everybody, and welcome to the El Capitan Theater. We are so happy to welcome you to this amazing 30th anniversary screening of Homeward Bound. Are you guys excited for that?
We got some of the cast and crew here to talk to you.
Amazing that we're all here celebrating this movie that we did 30 years ago.
They always tell you, don't work with live animals, don't work with kids, right? That's the advice they give filmmakers.
You have to have a lot of patience. This is how we come to work in the morning, and just understand that this movie is not a movie without Joe Camp and his talented team of trainers that came to do this movie. This was groundbreaking stuff. No one had done this before. And Duwayne, who had an amazing editing background, understood the nuances. And sometimes we'd be on a shot for 20 minutes, and people go, what's going on? I said, he's just waiting to find that one look.
We were so lucky in that when we found the animals, they were real characters themselves. And like certain actors, they fit right into the part.
Nobody else would agree to this, but I wanted desperately to go into the wilderness to get the look. We got 40 horses for our crew, another 40 horses for our stuff. And we rode up to 11,000 feet. We just kind of became a family on the movie.
This was such a wonderful experience to do because Jeffrey and Duwayne had a great atmosphere on the set.
It turned six the second day of production.
I remember my time with the animal was so special.
The fact that this movie at 30 years touches the hearts of so many, not just kids, adults, families that grew up with this film, I think it's a testament to this kind of storytelling.
Just know that we put our heart and soul into making this just so that you could sit back and enjoy it.